Please help me to know which path makes my heart sing. Through God's grace, there will be always be another dream waiting to be discovered, and someone around the corner waiting to be brought into our inner circle. If we are willing to open our hands and our hearts.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man, what has he got, if not himself, then he has not to say the thing truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. It was my way.
Most of all, let all of us pray for ourselves and for each other. May we learn tolerance, acceptance, forgiveness on all we do. Amen.